is the Pray More Novenas podcast, where you can pray with thousands of faithful people around the world. Go to praymorenovenas.com to learn more and get novena reminders delivered to your email inbox. Hundreds of thousands of people have already signed up. Peace be with you. Saint Joseph was a very brave man. When Mary was pregnant with Jesus, Joseph didn't abandon her. He didn't shame her. He didn't let anyone else hurt her. Instead, he stood by her side. He defended the life she carried, Jesus Christ. He protected Jesus when he was the most vulnerable, when he was an unborn baby. And we are all called to do the same, to protect and defend the sanctity of every human life. Let's pray today for a greater respect for human life worldwide. Here are the prayers for today, Day 8. Saint Joseph, you are the faithful protector and intercessor of all who love and venerate you. You know that I have confidence in you and that after Jesus and Mary, I come to you as an example for holiness, for you are especially close with God. Therefore, I humbly commend myself with all who are dear to me and all that belong to me to your intercession. I beg of you, by your love for Jesus and Mary, not to abandon me during life and to assist me at the hour of my death. Glorious Saint Joseph, spouse of the Immaculate Virgin, pray for me to have a pure, humble, charitable mind and perfect resignation to the divine will. Be my guide, my father, and my model through life, that I may die as you did in the arms of Jesus and Mary. Loving Saint Joseph, faithful follower of Jesus Christ, I raise my heart to you to implore your powerful intercession in obtaining from the divine heart of Jesus all the graces necessary for my spiritual and temporal welfare, particularly the grace of a happy death and the special grace I now implore. State your intentions here. Guardian of the Word Incarnate, I feel confident that your prayers on my behalf will be graciously heard before the throne of God. Saint Joseph, patron of the dying, pray for us. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. All right, thank you so much for praying with us. If you want to post your prayer intention on our website, you can go to praymorenovenas.com, click on this novena, and find the comment box at the bottom of the page. And please share this novena with your friends and family to help them pray more novenas. God bless you! I'm Annie from praymorenovenas.com. To pray this and other powerful novenas with thousands of faithful people all over the world, head over to praymorenovenas.com to sign up for your very own novena reminder emails. And if this novena has been a blessing to you, you can go to praymorenovenas.com/support to make a small donation. Thank you so much for joining us in prayer. We are praying for you.